Hey, folks, and welcome to part 8 of Sleeping Dogs. And I am way more fashionable now, guys. Don't you enjoy it? Yeah, all right. I rode there on the taxi, obviously.
I didn't know you modeled for taxis.
Is your newfound power going to your head, Travis?
You know, I have to dress the part, man. So now we get to do some more, again, more cop stuff. This is where I cut to find, more health things. So this is where I actually get some health here. But yeah, now I'm the new stylish Red Pull, kind of. So. Actually, no, I need one more, shit. What's this guy want? What is he doing? What is he doing? What are you doing? Oh, you're gonna act like you weren't talking to me? I saw you, jerk! I believe you can flop. Say, you alright? Alright, let's see how you're doing. Crunch! Alright, I'll... I know the car's right next to it, but fuck it, I'm gonna get the car.
This one's cleaner.
Ooh, I like the smell of this one. Pine.
Oh, what a great day.
So if you remember from a couple videos ago, Ace is the person that keep on racing that's like, don't mind if you lose, and everything like that, so I'm meeting him right now. Of course, where is he? Guy? Oh yeah, good call.
He's trying to kill me. He's
crazy. Shit. All right.
I think you hung up before they did.
He seemed like he was in trouble, so I hung up on him. I'm like, nope. Oh yeah, slick closing door. So right now, what I'm going to be doing is I'm using my phone to triangulate the position of an ability to triangulate. It's the stupidest shit. I have to get to that location with a dot on it to search for this person. That's not where they are. So it's kind of silly. And basically it just becomes kind of a searching mission, really. Not the most thing that... Oh, sorry. So at this point, apparently something's happening to Ace. Considering how that one guy hotshot fucking goddamn... fucking threatened him.
That guy just shit his pants.
Yep, I certainly did.
And that's why he needed a new car.
Yep, now I need another one. So, at this point, I gotta find out, so I think something bad's probably happened to this Ace character. People have been living long in this game thus far, so it's been interesting. I'm close, goddammit, I just went around the dot.
So, giving you a map would have been too hard?
Way too hard. Wouldn't be very cop-like. So I wonder if Ace is still alive by this point.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
God damn it. Wait for me, Ace. You'll be okay. Just calm down. Breathe. How far are the contractions apart? Okay, I made it. But I kind of forget how to do this. Even though it says right down there, press X to initiate the trace. I'm like... Clearly, he's in the building. Alright.
Nope. You didn't initiate the trace.
Alright, let's initiate the trace right at this door. Because... Alright, here we go. So, just like tracing for the cops, you just call someone and... You just hold down your phone button, and it tells you right where they are.
What? Hello?
How? Can you what tell me company you is your phone exactly?
Science.
Oh.
Alright, trace their location, so, the funny thing is the voice of that character is exactly the same voice as that one girl that I threw out of the car that was saying, I'm sorry! So I guess Ace and her are dating now. So,
she got a name, Ace's girlfriend.
And, like, the one thing she needs is more involvement with gangsters.
Yep. Not again! So now I gotta drive there while, Ace's girlfriend's health slowly depletes. And some funk is the best way to drive fast, just saying. So, now that I have my action hijack move, there's no excuse for me to drive shitty cars anymore. Especially ones I've gotten car accidents with. It's kind of great. I have the ability to switch vehicles on the fly pretty easy. Like, for example, when I do this, I'm like, I don't like this car anymore. I'll take yours.
Wait.
Minus 5 theft.
So he says, you know, I'm bored. I gotta... Next.
I don't like this car's color. Whoa, yours now.
This one doesn't have a cup holder. Whoa!
Oh, that's not good.
Why don't you just fly all the way to the ocean? You could just go save yourself some time.
Alright, get out of the car on the highway, whatever.
Bam!
That's a bitchin' song, though, honestly.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Don't worry, Ace's girlfriend, I'll save you, oh my lord.
Here in nearly Volcano Beach.
Oh.
I tried to help him, but he's not breathing. There's blood everywhere. We were in front. Ace was winning, At least he thought he was winning, Hoshon was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car, ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over it. The wheel went right into it. Yes!
You'll be all right. Hang in there.
Way stands up. Guess I won that race.
First place.
He just leaves here. Yeah, the champion.
See you, motherfucker.
All right. Street racing king.
First, I gotta gather some evidence, including taking a picture of the car.
You could help the girl.
Nah.
Don't take a picture of the burning car.
That's what they wanted me to do, so. Hey, there's the EMTs. They can do it. Whatever.
This looks pretty cool. I should make it my wallpaper.
That'd be so shitty. Death lol.
Guess she died. Hashtag fail.
He takes a selfie with her bleeding on the ground with the peace sign, like, hey!
Hashtag hospital fun. So, me being a cop, I could just have him arrested, but no. Being Wei Shen the cop, I'm like, I should race him first. Show him who's boss. So I need a fast car. But I need to text him first to be like, hey, motherfucker. Quit hiding, we're gonna race now. So. He can text fast. So, remember Victoria Peak? Yeah, we're going there now. But I need a fast car, which is marked right next to me. That'll do. Fair warning, this car is one of the worst cars to drive ever. Mainly for its steering. So, here we go. Ow. 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 Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, ready for race him! This car will intimidate the shit out of him. The steering on this car is awful, so that's why I hate it. But ready for race. I have another way I could win this. I can just hit this motherfucker! Oh god, I had to stop.
Well, I guess you're the street king now. Time to race.
I like your car, man. All right. Oh, motherfucker.
What? Seriously?
Cheating motherfucker.
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck. You know that?
I suck, even though you cheated?
You can't tell me what to do.
So this racing experience is rather awful, just saying. It's also the most chaotic race of all time. Well, that's suspicious as shit. Oh, God.
He gave us this crappy car, too, didn't he?
Well, this car's stupid fast, but, like, a lot of the wheels tend to correct themselves when you steer. This one is very, very heavy.
God.
The steering's very heavy, so you have to auto-correct yourself a lot in your turning, otherwise you fishtail. So, I just slam into so much shit when I'm driving this one. There are faster cars that are way better to drive than this one. I hate this one.
How will Wei get out of this one?
Hey, I'm still... They can still win this, I swear.
It looks like it.
If they could find a straightaway that's about 5 miles long, you can totally win.
If you could just catapult your car.
Too bad we're at the Victoria Peak, which is all, like, sidewinding turns and shit.
Or maybe we just get rid of this car entirely.
Maybe I just run after him. Oh god. This is embarrassing. Oh god, this is so embarrassing. Oh god, this is embarrassing.
Maybe he'll feel bad for you and slow down.
He pushed poles next to me. Are you alright? I got this. I got this. And this is how they make you cheat. Fucking shortcut.
Because they knew this car was garbage.
Exactly.
So why even give you a garbage car and make shortcuts? That's more work for you.
Exactly. Doesn't make it easier though. This still gets rather chaotic. It's amazing how a car that's been this beaten up can still drive just as fast as it does. Watch this. Fucking cop teleported in front of me. Goddamn police. They're teleporting cars. Oh, I'm sorry.
Did you blow up his tire?
Yep.
Oh, screw them. We got a race to win.
This is for the police. Stop, evildoer.
Don't make me shoot your tires out.
Because I totally will. No, because I can't look like a cop. God damn it! Oh, God damn it! Minivan! I hate minivans.
Damn it, family!
Damn it, you family too. Why is he turning? No! No. Bye.
Of course, they see us take down the street light.
Yeah, now I just look bad. Blame Zoidberg for everything. Hey, you mentioned straightaway. There we go.
There we go. That is a turn. That is not a straightaway.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Okay.
That was good. That was good.
See, this is his fault. Oh shit! Yeah, right. I thought he was done, but I'm like, oh no, I gotta hit him a few more times. I'm still okay. I'm still.
He's on fire.
I can still race. See you later, hot shot. Hey, say hi to the police. Watch this. Oh. Like, say hi to the police for me as I murder someone.
Say hi to the police for me and say hi to the hospital for me.
Here's my insurance card. Oh shit, that's my badge. I fucked up again, didn't I?
Shrug, cop.
We should probably switch cars now.
Now I gotta look at my phone. Oh god damn it.
You like, just said talking and driving is bad.
I can't see this half of my screen. This car's so bad. I saved that life too. Right, Officer Tang? So I'm just gonna kill myself now. Oh god, my head. Oh yeah, we're good. We're good. Alright. So I can either know hatchet action hijacks can actually lower my heat level when I'm being called by the cops, but I think I need some recoil compensator for the weapons, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to shoot a lot of people soon. Pretty sure. So we got
dressed like that, and after what you did,
we got Mrs. Chu revenge and meet the new boss. I really want to get revenge for Mrs. Chu. And no, that's not Peggy.
Right.
She's dead. So I'm like, come on.
Eventually, one of them will hit me. I just don't know when.
I just flop from it. So I'm just. So instead of my life being on the line, I put someone else's on the line.
A car? I'll be there right away.
Maybe this time we'll actually bring a fucking one.
I really wish the truck was it.
Yep. Like drives up in a chicken van, here you go. Oh, thanks, I guess.
Wait, but how's he gonna...
What
okay. See ya, dude. Figure out how to get home.
So wait, the car stopped, and then he just pulls a bike out of nowhere. That was like a magic trick. I love that.
Pulls it out of the backseat. Boom! Here you go.
Mrs. Chu. I was just stopping by to see if there was anything you needed. I know it's no consolation, but I got a look at one of the gunmen from the wedding. Now I will find him, and I'll make him tell me who's responsible.
Gotta say, she's taking it pretty, well.
Not really.
Well, yeah, it's killing her, but I mean, like, she's just calm, staring at the picture. Normally, people be crying. She's just like,
shit, wait.
Okay.
How are you holding up?
I'm sure that's as close to crying she's gotten in her entire life.
Right? Slightly agitated.
So I'm calling Nolan North to help me find a guy named Johnny Ratface.
You give him a job, you're gonna have to stay in your conscience when he's done. You know what I mean?
Johnny Redface. It's just that sounds like more of like a mafioso.
Yeah, that sounds more.
Hey, Johnny the Snitch.
Oh, isn't that the same guy that Riggy said "fuck up, Johnny"?
Probably.
I like him already.
Who's next, Asian gangster Tony Crushy?
So now more triangulation because last time it worked out so well, right? Even though I get a second try at this, I still mess this up. Although I do find it considerably faster, which, luckily. Hey, that's dangerous! Okay, press the X button, Travis. Press the X button. You don't have to get out of the car. You don't have to get off the motorcycle. God damn it.
And damn it yourself.
Damn me. I could do it now, but I won't because I'm stupid. I'm stupider than you. There we go. I think I mashed the button on accident.
Hey, is this Johnny?
Yeah.
This isn't suspicious.
Friend sent me to you.
So this helps you search the maps to find where the signal's coming from. So it's coming from North Point. So
said you could help.
I just gotta figure out where he's coming from.
Wait, please, look, I trade diamonds down in Central. My partner
it's gotta be nice to be Wei Shen. I think everybody'd be literally stupider than you.
Everyone is.
I mean the monks and he's well okay.
Keep talking.
Gotcha. That's all he's.
And then I hang up on him in the middle of the conversation. That's not suspicious. I have diamonds, sure. When can he come? Oh, motherfucker, he hung up on me. I'd be scary on my scooter. And suit.
Beep, beep.
I'm an angel of death, guys.
You narrowly avoided that car.
Beep, beep, bitch.
But it's not even beep, it's like, ring, ring. Is that how you turn a scooter? You just go straight body and lean? Ow. Ow, God. Totally cool. I'm cool with it.
Hey, you didn't fall.
I didn't. My balance is perfect.
That was pretty cool, Chuck.
I should really try to hijack something off of this scooter.
Yeah. Please do. Or at least do the jump off the car explode thing that you did in the other one.
Give it a hero's demise.
Alright, made it.
Oh, you lovely baby, I promise.
Are you insane?
Think of all the money we'll make. This is our future, you and me.
Fuck you, asshole. I'm not taking off my clothes for you or anyone else.
Oh, man.
He took a few steps in, never mind.
I show up in that scooter. Oh, man. Changed my mind.
I am moist by looking at it.
Oh, my God. Thanks, bitch. God, you almost killed me. So I get a little ruthless at this point.
Come on, ladies. Move it along. Move, bitch.
Okay.
What do you think this is?
I love how they get these non-English voice actors to be like, move, bitch, what do you think this is? The classic brawl in the harbor.
He's dressed better than us, get him!
He's clearly suspicious. Face kick! I feel sorry for this next guy. Let me get you revving your motor here.
Oh, Jesus.
I say you dead. This place is a dump.
We'll get you on Tuesday.
I don't know what happened there.
Why did he fall?
He like did a backflip. Oh! But his leg doesn't work either now, so. Oh, I was like, I can't use the motor again, whatever, but. I like this girl was like, wow. Ow. Super! And then hit him uppercut. So, ladies, just get dressed or something. Alright.
Get dressed, call your mom, get a better way of life.
Ooh, more health! So look, I get max health increase here. Yeah. No one sees me either.
I pray for those girls.
I pray for my dry cleaner.
I wish I could throw him onto the boat and then push the motor to drive off into the sea. Fucking knives, ow, my suit!
Oh, this was bloodproof, apparently.
It's stain resistant, at least. Ow, my dick. Give me your goddamn knife. Ow, god.
That guy.
I like how my sunglasses are perfectly fine.
You done fucked up.
Yeah, I told you, I get pretty brutal at this point. Just walk around with a knife and a suit casually. That's gotta be freaky.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm not suspicious, guys. Ow, ow.
Disarm the thug. You have a knife.
Shank! Give me your gun, I suppose. This is where I go more accuracy versus bullet wasting. Ow, my asshole.
Oh, Jesus, he lost an elbow and an anus.
So I'm just like, alright, you're gonna die now. And dead. I get pretty good with the pistol.
I like your random ninja kicks.
it's victory kicks. Nice machine guns and all, but hold.
Slider did it. Oh.
Oh, still extending the game.
Think about that for me.
I shot your gun. Look at my suit, it's so wet.
Yes. <that's-
laughs> Oh man, I got water all over it. Oh.
You know, I don't think I should be a gangster. Ah! I think I should go for my GED, oh god. I used to be a shark.
Fuck that car.
I like it was like, eh.
I don't like you.
I don't like red.
Your model's unreliable.
The car's honking at me too, like, hey, I heard you. It's raining inside the vehicle, this building here.
Call the rest of the boys, I need them here now!
Were you just up there? Come on. Come on, there you go.
Dodgy blipper blipper.
Fuck your car.
And everything it stands for.
Donjoa! Oh damn it. Watch what happens to this other guy on top of this here. I have no idea how this actually works. Watch. I didn't even know if I could even hit him at that point. He just leaped.
I think he just has some springs in his shoes.
I'm joining the gymnastics team! Yeah.
Square Enix are big fans of Just Cause 2.
Oh yeah. I should have picked up that gun. This gun's kind of shitty, but... Ooh, motorcycle. Perfectly placed, too.
As long as we didn't leave a motorcycle back there. Shit.
Well, at least when you're in a vehicle and you shoot at a car, you just have to look at them and they explode.
Watch this, I'm looking at him. Yeah.
Good job looking at him, Travis.
I'm not looking hard enough. I'll have to look this time.
Maybe you should look with something a little more accurate. There you go.
Like an AK-47, obviously. Oh my god, okay, ow!
He'll be okay.
Oh,
I'm so sorry. Oh god.
Oh, ow. He's a little scorched.
Looks like I have a license to kill.
My driver's license.
Yeah!
That'll be dead when I'm done with this.
It says Winston on it.
I don't think you should be driving in a car that doesn't pass inspection.
And it blew up too.
Told ya. Your tires are connected to your gas tank. You didn't know that? Oh, I could have taken that ramp, but I didn't. As cool as that would have been.
Johnny took it. It's soiled.
It wouldn't be original. Mm-hmm. So more leaping vehicle scenes. Ow.
That one like it hurt.
I kept my helmet on too.
Yeah, good for you. Who
are you? You don't know who I am, dude. Mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Oh, really? I love some. Friends. Where?
I have some powerful friends with noodles. I kill you.
Tell me their names so we can go see them right now.
So I go the wrong way, and now I'm going the wrong way again. Thanks, map. I'm not going to tell you nothing. You don't have to. Someone else will ask the question. Well, fuck him too. Jesus, calm down. I'm just gonna have you murdered. Trauma King.
to this mariachi music.
Here, just listen to the crappy version of the Rocky theme.
What? It's like the... They don't call him Rocky, they call him Stony. It's like the counterfeit version.
Quartzy.
Yep. It's just a kazoo. Then tuba mouthpiece comes up. So I'm just bringing Giant Rat Face back to Winston's mom to have some noodles made.
I like how he doesn't even try to jump out of the car. He's just like, well, I guess I lose.
Well, that would hurt.
Yeah, well, at least the other girl tried.
And probably died.
Yeah, but, you know.
She didn't have much luck with cars.
Johnny the Rat Face. Meet Mrs. Chu. Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you! I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait. 你現在應該走 你走了,
wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay! I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
He starts screaming and they go back to him. He wasn't chopping his food, he was just actually making a meal. Oh yeah, number 5 with rice, yeah.
You can be my new son.
Just dyes his hair, that bleach blonde thing. Oh yeah, look, you're my son now.
This is actually revenge against the original Winston. I never liked him.
He actually wasn't my son.
He was adopted.
I mean, neither are you, but still.
I'm prosperity.
You want some noodles?
Now I'm going to go meet the new boss of my section of the woods here. Fuck cars.
You're in a suit. You got to jog, man.
I'm just washing off the blood now. I got. It's not like that lady was like, do you got gum? I'm like, no.
I got gun, but...
Just starts chewing. I can get a massage? Oh, never mind.
Whoa, I gotta take a break.
Pre-oiled for your pleasure.
Time to, you know, good things happen to Club Bam Bam. What's happened to the lady right there?
We gotta do something
Shut
about this,
man. Shut the fuck up,
man.
Jackie. We gotta think.
You gotta think?
Shut up, both of you. Winston's gone. Right now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Man, oh, so who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
My hair just turns that bleach blonde around me. What the fuck? And they just start shooting automatically. God damn it. Where'd you get the guns? Hey, buddy. Ow. I'm protecting her. Ow. Ow, glass on my ass.
Damn, you only took like 2 shots and you're already bloody. Or is that the ring?
So I'm just like, one shot kill.
Is this the only song that they have at Club Bam Bam?
Well, that's why no one dances. Everyone just starts shooting because they go insane. I'm feeling badass right now, so I'm like, energy conservation. Ah, yeah. Not wasting any ammo. Yeah. They didn't give me much ammo to this gun anyway, but it's a pretty beefy little pistol. There's that other motherfucker. So I'm feeling really badass right now, so I'm just like, I need to be action-y.
There's Loma falling to death.
There's no cover down here. I'm the dumb fuck. And now I am dead.
Aww.
Take two.
You really are Winston.
Well,
now we're back.
Man, fuck that noise.
I was going to be so happy after you jumped off of that you just landed on the chair all cool and smooth.
While sitting with my legs crossed.
Yes. With a drink in your hand.
No, the drink lands in my hand afterwards.
Yeah.
What are you doing just standing there?
You're like, oh man, this is fucked. I did notice about this part is I forgot to eat something, so I have no health regeneration.
Great.
So it might be a little rough. Will you at least help me, Conroy?
I think this is the first time the game's gotten difficult.
Doop-a-doop-doop, just standing here.
Fucking Conroy, you stupid fuck. Ah!
He's not doing
this. Dude, just get out of my way! Watch this. Oh, shit.
You know, I'm really upset about that ice cream stand.
Oh, thank God that chair didn't attack you, Conroy.
Ow, I got glass in my eye.
And I killed them somehow, just as I ran out of ammo.
Just by running around in circles.
Just shooting at glass. I need a new gun. Alright, whatever. Take it.
There's like 20 right there.
Especially since they glow with radiation.
And apparently the music's attacking you now.
Damn it! Jackie! Get the car! Get the car!
No, their car, not other people's car.
Fuck it, just break into it. We're getting shot.
But I'm a cop. I shouldn't break the law.
You're Winston now.
Winston.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Winston.
I thought that was Jackie for a second.
I'm sorry, I told you to pull the car around.
Get the car, bang! I want to drive.
Shoddy. You know you're putting more cars up here is not helping your cause here.
And if only there were cops or something.
This'll work out for me! Oh my god! The guy didn't stand a fucking chance. So first time I did this one, I did die because, again, since I don't have regeneration, I'm kind of... They terrified me like tissue paper with those machine guns. But I did fine this time.
Shit, man, he's getting away!
I just leaped into the vehicle, apparently, because now I'm driving.
Hey, I really did want to drive.
Here's a cool one. I'm actually in shotgun, so I'm actually not driving.
Oh, that's nice.
My job is to protect the car.
It doesn't seem to be a problem.
I'm gonna follow you. I'm gonna follow shit.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
They explode over like nothing.
It takes them a million shots to even do like 1 inch of damage on you.
I think this moment's actually kind of badass. Watch this.
Oh, yes.
Hey.
Ah, another one!
Oh, I thought that was a civilian.
I choked on my gum! This is actually pretty cool, too. Watch as I turn the corner. They all slam into the wall.
Oh, the wacky circus. Oh, God, I'm a fire!
Wow, a double explosion. That guy is so dead.
Maybe?
He died so hard that the afterlife doesn't want him.
Well put, Yoshi.
Oh my god, Wei, what's wrong? I'm choking on a Skittle, help me!
It's a bullet, Wei, you're being shot at.
I love the slow motion, he's still shooting into the air. Maybe I'll shoot a bird before I die!
Now I just imagine Conroy still standing back at the nightclub being like, yeah. My ice cream.
I could use a drink.
Too bad they shot the bartender.
I can't serve myself. What, are you crazy?
I didn't get this high up in the sun and needed to get my own drinks. I'm a henchman, whatever. I'm lonely.
I literally can't do anything for myself unless somebody tells me.
All these fucking cars. I still have the energy to run non-stop, by the way.
So is he.
I should have prayed, but I didn't.
God, I hope I can catch him.
God just face bombs. I like how they call him Ponytail, because I said, get back her ponytail, and it's like, catch ponytail.
Come on! I mean, they called the other guy Ratface Johnny. They couldn't call him Ponytail Jim or something.
Billy Bob Ponytail. Where are you from? I'm from Toronto.
It's actually his full name, Pony J Tail.
His name is Dob Dibadome.
Greg.
The gangbanger known as Greg.
Fucking fences, Jesus.
You laid over! Huh?
Joy of joys.
You're done.
He's threatening me like, I'm gonna slit your throat with my bloody hand. No, you're not.
Are you done?
Wait, you're kind of fighting him, though.
I'm using the lock mechanic, which if you're fighting someone... single person, you can lock onto them and kind of walk around them and stuff like that, but you're aiming directly at them. There's some moves you can only do when you're locked on. I just really use it because it only seems to work well when you're only fighting one guy at a time. Ow, my ear is... Ow, trash.
When I'm done with you, you're gonna go from ponytail to perm.
He gets up, he has an afro. Eat some boxes, motherfucker.
Take you to the salon.
Let's go get steamy. Mom? You suck. The little red part is also a health gauge, too, so just in case you're curious of their health.
Time to steam this ponytail off, and I couldn't think of a pun.
Tell your boss, stay the fuck out of my territory.
Fuck you, Wei.
This is at the end of this. Damn it. I should chase him again.
You're surrounded.
God damn it, cops.
You're under arrest. Stop.
He can escape.
Yeah, wow, I can.
I was...
They were like 50 feet away. I mean...
I thought this was like a cutscene. Like, and then he got arrested. No.
Rejected.
Cops are like, why does that never work?
Out of here.
Who the fuck are you guys?
Change your tone, Shen. Miss Yang is a red pole, and she just saved your life.
Political intrigue.
Broken nose, Yang.
Okay, you can get out of the limo now. That was just a hide.
Like, they don't even drive away. They drive like 3 feet. So those cops can pull open my door and be like, get out, motherfucker.
So why'd you bring me out here?
I have heard a lot about you, Wei Shen. I will get to the point. You must realize that you cannot stand against Big Smile Lee alone.
That's what everyone tells me. Roland Ho said I'd need other bosses to support me.
Indeed. Nah, I believe in harmony, balance, peace, and I don't mind spilling a little blood to achieve it. With Uncle Po in the hospital, there's much uncertainty in the Sun On Yi. If he recovers, we will both be stable and strong.
But if he dies?
The 18K presents a very real threat. We cannot afford to appear weak. We will need to elect a new chairman quickly.
You, for instance.
Ah, Big Smile Lee represents a step backwards for the Sun On Yi. Why continue to force girls into prostitution and pornography when there are other, less archaic, more profitable ways for us to make money? I have very different ideas about our future. I want to take the Sun On Yi forward, but it would be unwise even for me to stand against Big Smile Lee unaided. Which brings me to you. Nah, we both appear to have the same problem, Wei Shen. And the opportunity to benefit if we work together.
So it seems. I have my own reasons for hating Big Smile Lee's operation. Now, if you stand against him, you can count on me.
Good. We will talk soon. 走头了哈, Wei Shen.
Things are starting to get a little bit crazy here.
Awesome.
As opposed to earlier.
Oh yeah, no. It actually gets crazier. New story. Drugs, hookers, porn.
How is that news?
That hasn't... Drugs, hookers, porn. They're still around. Next on the news.
Friendly reminder.
I might as well, surprise exchange just allows me to attack people from behind and kind of backflip and roll around them. Fuck you, Jackie. How do you have a problem right now? This guy's ripping me off 5 minutes after being shot at. I get a text message over from Conroy. There's still no ice cream, crying face. I imagine Winston just sitting by himself on just a stool, eating an ice cream cone and crying. Poor Conroy. So things are getting more... I'm getting deeper into the power pool here, so things should be interesting from this point.
If only we could convince Raymond.
I'm pulling the plug again.
But I did something. Damn it, Way. You have a way with words.
I can Winston this.
What was that way? Nothing.
You know?
Cop.
Damn it, Way.
You can't keep on using an argument, cop. But I just said you couldn't cop. Okay.
Damn it, it worked again.